The 8.9 magnitude quake
triggered tsunamis along the coast of Japan. 25
feet high. Deadly impact.
The supermoon.
Supermoon.
Definitely a villain.
We're talking about the supermoon.
And the plates are actually moving apart.
It has to be done now. We're running out of time.